I can't believe she actually did that to me. I'm gonna like, it's like, can I trust anybody now? I'm leaving this town forever. I'm not coming back. But let me call Kaden.
Oh, this is Naya calling me. Naya, where have you been? I haven't seen you in 3 days. I made it out the hospital. You can come pick me up.
I know you don't want to hear this right now, but I'm not coming back. You should just start a new life without me. It's for the best.
Yo, what are you talking about? Are you crazy? Where are you going?
I'm sorry. I have to go.
Oh my gosh, she's serious.
Yo, what am I gonna do now? This must be the hotel. Let me pack my things and get in. I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I guess this is what it's like starting over. Ooh, look at him. Oh my gosh, he's so handsome. I'm gonna go talk to him.
Oh, what's good?
Hi, I saw you working out over there. I just had to say hi.
You British?
Yeah, sorry.
Nah, you good. It's kind of cute. Here, take my number. Call me.
Oh my gosh, really? Okay, sorry. I will call you. Chris.
Yo, what's up?
So I went to the doctor's today, and the doctor said that it's a boy.
You serious?
I'm serious. Positive.
Yes, let's go. I'm so happy right now. Like, you don't even know. Like, I'm so happy, though.
I'm so glad that you are. Oh, my gosh. We have to buy some clothes today. Ooh, I'm thinking about buying baby furniture. Oh, my gosh. I'm so excited.
Hey, yo, let's go to the store right now. All on me. Let me get my credit card out. Hold on, let me go take this call real quick.
Okay.
Man, somebody always calling me. It's like 5 a.m. in the morning. Who is this?
Naya.
Why is Naya calling me? All right, let me answer. Hello?
Kaden? Oh my gosh, you finally answered. Look, how are you? Like, what are you doing?
I was asleep before you called me, but nothing now. What is it?
I just wanted to know, do you miss me? Like, because I kind of miss you. We should really start over, like, because I miss us.
Miss us? Remember, you're the one that called quits with me.
Don't be calling me talking about you miss us. You know, I don't even know why you're calling me right now.
Oh my gosh, why are you being so rude now? You were never this rude.
Because I'm in a relationship now, and you need to move on, remember? Like you told me. Plus, I'm faithful.
So you moved on that fast? She probably not even as cute as me. Anyways.
Man, get off my phone.
Oh my gosh. Kaden, who was that you were arguing on the phone with?
Nobody important. I didn't even know who it was. Let's go back to sleep.
Okay. It's like everything I do is wrong. I'ma just kill myself. 3, 2, 1.